when you were younger. I bet you used to sing. And there were people who said you were a great singer. And you used to dance. And then people say you're a great dancer. And you weren't. I bet you used to run and somebody told you you were fast. And eventually you stopped running because you realized you ain't fast. Or you just started running longer distances. At some point, whether it's interior or exterior, you decided the risk is too much. At some point, you decided, I'm not going to risk doing this in front of people or allowing people to see me do this because it will be an embarrassment for me. What happens is that moves like that, what happens, it's like seeps into other parts of our lives. We build up a way of avoiding the awkward situation that builds ourselves up, but what it really builds up is a defense mechanism to keep us from feeling awkward and vulnerable. We remain passive in life because the risk of compassion is too great.